योग वशिष्ठ सारा द एसेंस ऑफ योग वशिष्ठा सेलेक्टेड वर्सेस चैप्टर 6 मेडिटेशन ऑन द सेल्फ 1 आई द प्योर स्टेनलेस एंड इनफाइनाइट कॉन्शियसनेस बियॉन्ड माया लुक अपॉन दिस बॉडी इन एक्शन लाइक द बॉडी ऑफ एनदर 2 द माइंड द इंटेलेक्ट द सेंसेस एटसेट्रा आर ऑल द प्ले ऑफ कॉन्शियसनेस दे आर अनरियल एंड सीम टू एग्जिस्ट ओनली ड्यू टू लैक ऑफ and seem to exist only due to lack of insight. 3. Unmoved by adversity, a friend of all the world in prosperity, without ideas of existence and non-existence, I live free from misery. 4. Inactive am I, desireless, clear as the sky, free from hankering, tranquil, formless, everlasting and unmoving. 5. I have now clearly understood that the five elements, the three worlds, and I myself are pure consciousness. 6. I am above everything. I am present everywhere. I am like space. I am that which really exists. I am unable to say anything beyond this. 7. Let imaginary waves of universe rise or fall in me, who am the ocean of infinite consciousness. There is no increase or decrease in me. 8. How wonderful that in me, the infinite ocean of consciousness, waves of jivas, individual souls, rise, sport for a while and disappear according to their nature. 9. The world which has come into existence on account of my ignorance has dissolved likewise in me. I now directly experience the world as supreme bliss of consciousness. 10. I prostrate to myself who am within all beings. The ever-free self abiding as inner consciousness. Chapter 6 completed. Om Namah Shivaya.